My name is Santana Smith, and this is a song me and my best friend Ashlyn Harrow rewrote, and we were not able to record our videos together because of our absence differences, and we did not have the ability to get together and sing this. The category is Audio Production Level 1, and I chose this project because me and Ashlyn have always had music in common, and we both love to write and sing it, and we wanted to create our own. But we did not have the time to create the beat of our own, so we both found a song that we love. And we took a MP3 converter and put in a song to do a karaoke version. And this part is where we are both singing together, and we are both rapping the version of our song here. And this part, we are both singing again. But in this part, it is just Ashlyn, Grace, and me singing. This part, I am mostly doing the singing, and Ashlyn, Grace is only saying the "she caused it" part. The original name of the song was Youth by Daughter, but we rewrote it, and we named the title "She Caused It." And Ashlyn, Grace is the only one singing in this part. But in this part, it is me rapping and her singing the "she caused it" part. I will show you a small piece of our song. And that is just the beginning of us singing together. The technology I learned from this project was I learned how to use GarageBand, MP3 converters, the equalizers on this, and the compressors, and all the different kinds of vocals. But our favorite in most parts was tracking vocals, and we learned how to do that. This is my first year doing audio, and her singing part is at the very end, which I'm sure she will show y'all. But my rapping singing part is right here. That is her singing right now. This is me. Imagine in heaven to die, we're on earth, I never know, no worth, I can miss myself, this right, this is what I want to This song is rewrote to contribute to somebody that lost a loved one because of somebody else that they caused the problem to break up, but in the end she found somebody that saved her, and so she got over and she stopped mourning. And it both relates to our lives because we both have had that problem, but we loved rewriting the song, and thank you for your time.